I said, I'm not gonna do it. This is to the groom, my best friend, to happily ever after.
So I guess that's it.
I mean, you know the rules.
I do, I just thought
that. What?
I thought we like maybe hit it off, right? Like,
no. I wanna propose a toast to happily ever after.
What exactly do you do?
Welcome to the Best Man, Inc.
I provide best man services for guys like yourself who lack in such areas. How you looking on groomsmen? You need one or two?
I need seven.
You need seven? What you're talking about is what we joke about. And in less than 2 weeks?
Please help me. I don't know what else to do.
Okay, if I do this, you need to understand that this is strictly a business relationship. You're not buying a new friend, you're hiring a best man.
Got it.
I'm assuming you made up a name for me.
Big Mitchum.
Not aware of Kate?
Hey, ladies, what's going on? My name is Big.
I'm Big Mitchum, and I love candy.
Big Mitchum can have whatever he want.
All right. I like it. God created the world in 7 days. We gotta do a whole lot more in a lot less time.
Hey, who are these people?
Me?
It's a groomsman.
These guys cannot be my groomsmen.
It looks like the entire cast of Goonies grew up and became rapists.
It is my job to make you look good on your wedding day.
That's why we're here.
It's called a dry run.
You can hide a fat ass in baggy pants, but you cannot hide a bad dancer.
You asked how a girl like Gretchen could fall for me? I took her dancing.
Teach me how to dunk it, teach me how to dunk it. All my women love me, all my women love me.
They are all so talented, those gays.
From this moment on, we are flawless, gentlemen.
What time is it?
It's gay time!
That's the strangest looking group of guys I've ever seen.
Boom. Three balls. Count them.
Holy.
I want my real life to be as fun as the one I paid for. Can move like this.
Let's go make some history.
We'll never forget
climbing the glaciers of Patagonia.
Jumping out of a plane at 10,000 feet.
What are you feeding him?
What are you talking about?
I'm onto you.
He wasn't like that until you showed up.
That's the Doug that I know.
Don't you think it's a bit strange that your best man's name is Bick Mitchum?
I gotta be honest with you guys.
It's making you!